All right, let's take 2x squared plus 7x plus 3 divided by x plus 3. I'm going to factor 2x to be 2x plus 1 times x plus 3. And this is going to be over x plus 3. And if you look here, these cancel each other out. And this simplified, this expression simplified, is simply nothing more than x plus 1. And that's it. All right, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.